वेरी गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल, थैंक यू सो मच। आनंद जी ने सबसे मुश्किल काम मुझे दिया है। पूरा दिन इतने कैपेबल कॉम्पिटेंट और एजुकेटेड एकेडमिक लीडर्स को सुनने के बाद उन्होंने मुझे बोला कि आप कुछ बोलिए, तो शायद मुझे नहीं लगता कुछ बोलने के लिए बहुत ज़्यादा मेरे पास है, बट कुछ बेसिक सी बातें हैं जो एक्सपीरियंस से हमने गेन की हैं आई वॉन्ट टू शेयर विद द ऑगस्ट गैदरिंग हेयर। सबसे पहली बात तो ये है कि जब हम एजुकेशन की बात करते हैं तो आई एम स्पीकिंग पार्टली इन हिंदी पार्टली इंग्लिश, बिकॉज आजकल इंग्लिश ज़्यादा हो गई है तो थोड़ा हिंदी बोलने की का मन करता है। जब आप ज़्यादा लंबे समय कभी बाहर रहते हैं तो जब आपको अपनी भाषा बोलने को मिलती है तो अच्छा लगता है कि शायद खाना ना मिले लेकिन अपनी बात बोलने वाला कोई मिल जाए। सो व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट एजुकेशन, जब शिक्षा की बात करते हैं, तीन चीज़ें उसके इकोसिस्टम में आती है। द सेंटर ऑफ ग्रेविटी इज द स्टूडेंट, द सेकेंड ऑर्बिट कम्स ऑफ टीचर, एंड थर्ड कम्स द एकेडमिक लीडर एंड द कंप्लीट एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव सेटअप दैट फैसिलिटेट ऑल थ्री ऑफ देम, एंड देन यू क्रिएट ए न्यूक्लियर बॉम्ब, ए इंटेलेक्चुअल बॉम्ब विच रूल्स द वर्ल्ड विदाउट एक्सप्लोडिंग। दैट इज द ब्यूटी ऑफ इट। आज तक की जो दुनिया की बड़ी स्पीचेज हुई हैं वो सबसे छोटी और बड़ी स्पीच काउंट होती है स्वामी विवेकानंद की शिकागो में, जो उन्होंने दिया था वर्ल्ड पीस। उसमें उन्होंने दो शब्द बोले थे, ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर्स ऑफ अमेरिका, एंड देवर टू मिनट्स ऑफ क्लैपिंग। क्या कोई, देर वॉज नथिंग न्यू अबाउट इट, इट इज़ वेरी नॉर्मल थिंग, बट द वर्ल्ड वॉज क्लैपिंग फॉर इट। फॉर वाई हैव यू गिवन इट ए थॉट, सच ए शॉर्ट स्पीच रिकोगनाइज द वर्ल्ड्स बेस्ट स्पीच एंड ओनली फॉर टू वर्ड्स टू मिनट्स ऑफ क्लैपिंग। There is a reason to it. If you have to understand Indian education, India as such, you have to understand Swami Vivekananda. If you have to understand Swami Vivekananda, you have to understand our education system, Indian knowledge system. If you have to understand Indian knowledge system, we have to understand Indian value system. If you have to understand Indian value system, we have to understand who are the people who create it. These are the mothers. That's why we call mother is the first teacher of the child. So I say the first teacher is mother. We have to understand the power of that mother without a formal degree of it. You don't need a degree to become a teacher. I'm telling you because when I interact with students, go to universities, colleges, see the ecosystem. We have 1,042 universities. We have 46,000 engineering colleges. We have 33 crore students. That must not be the size of the many countries in the world. That much education ecosystem we are running. And then the ladies. 10 people were sitting here, out of them 8 were ladies. Understand the power. Out of 10. It's not normal. I tell you why it is important to understand. Because you may try as a male to give a value system. Either a mother can give or a lady teacher can give a better value system. There's a reason to it, that empathy factor comes into it. When you're building up your thought process, you're talking about emotional quotient, you're talking about intelligence quotient, you do talk about spirituality quotient, you do talk about technical quotient, which is the new idea. Technology is the new idea whose time has come. We have to integrate it into our life. But we should not understand that it is the end. It's not a terminal end, it's a means. It's a force multiplier, it's not a force. Force is still the teacher, that student in that education system. Why I'm talking all this thing is, a new education policy has come. I really don't know how many people have gone into depth of it and read it. Please read it. This is one of the most beautiful document you will ever read in your lifetime. There are 500 page document, there is a 60 page document. It's available on website. But if you read, you will understand five things. It's Indian, it's in foundation. It's international in outlook. It's very inclusive in its character. Talks about even transgender today. Forget about male and female. It's very impactful. And the best part, it's very innovative. Talks about skills, talks about vocational training, talks about complete grooming. So what is the final product we are going to give to the world? Vasudev Kutumbakam. If we say we are follower of Vasudev Kutumbakam, the entire world is a family, what kind of product we are going to give to the world? The product is global citizen. What kind of global citizen? Again back, Indian foundation, international outlook. So it's a complete cycle which as a teacher or academic fraternity you have to understand. How do you give it? That second question arises. आई वॉज आस्किंग सम क्वेश्चंस, आप क्या पढ़ाते हो? तो ये पढ़ाते हैं, मैथमेटिक्स पढ़ाते हैं, इंग्लिश, अल्फाबेट्स, दिस एंड दैट. आई टोल्ड डोंट टीच एनीथिंग, जस्ट एनश्योर दैट बाय द टाइम द चिल्ड्रन आर गोइंग टू बी इन थर्ड, फोर्थ, फिफ्थ क्लास, दे एटलीस्ट नो वन स्टोरी ऑफ 50 or 100 words दैट दे रिमेंबर फॉर थ्रू आउट देयर लाइफ. आई वॉन्ट टू कोट ए स्टोरी. ओलंपिक वॉज गोइंग ऑन, टू पीपल वर रनिंग 42 kilometer मैराथन. जो विनर था वो 50-100 meter आगे था एंड ही फॉल डाउन शॉर्ट ऑफ द टारगेट पॉइंट. फिनिशिंग लाइन से पहले वो गिर के कॉलेप्स कर गया. देन स्टार्टेड डेविएटिंग बिकॉज ऑफ ब्लाइंडनेस टुवर्ड्स लेफ्ट, नॉट हिटिंग द फिनिशिंग लाइन. स्कैंडिनेवियन कंट्री, आई थिंक फ्रॉम फिनलैंड, दैट एथलीट केम, उसको उठाता है, ले जाके उसे फिनिशिंग कराता है एंड द फिनिशिंग इज ओवर, ही लूजेज द मेडल. उसका इंटरव्यू होता है, वॉट हैव यू डन, यू कुड हैव बीन अ वर्ल्ड चैम्पियन. यू नो वॉट डिड दैट मैन से? आई एम स्टिल अ चैम्पियन. You could have got a medal. You lost it because you were picking somebody in stone. This is a very beautiful quote here. Nation building through skills. I add something to it. Character building for nation building is very, very important. So nation building will happen through character building, and that character building will happen through capacity building. So the capacity building of students, teachers and everybody has to happen. That's what we have to ensure. Aapne suna hoga, I'm taking too much of time, but I'll close very quickly. Stories of Jeejabai. How many of you read? I'm happy, but most of the people have read Story of Jeejabai. Again, I'm saying, I want you to read Stories of Jeejabai. That means the story what Jeejabai used to narrate to Shivaji. I want you to read that. Not Story of Jeejabai. Every one of you is a Jeejabai today. You have to read what she used to, how we produce leaders. So there's a lot of leadership lectures. You have to update yourself, you have to upgrade yourself, you have to innovate, you have to inspire. How do you do it? Taller is not Mount Everest. Taller is the man standing on top of it. And taller is not the man standing on top of it. Taller is the will of the man standing and making him onto that place. That's what you as a nation builder have to do. Or teacher kabhi sadharan nahi hota. That is what one line I have for teachers to say. They are the nation builder. Our teacher kabhi sadharan nahi hota, because you create the leaders. Today out of 7 are Indians who are running the top CEOs as CEOs in the global corporates. So we have to understand, we have to build character wherever we are. We have to create citizens and we have to give them role models. Aaj mera bacha hai, main usko bolta hu, beta dekho, nahi hai, theek nahi hai, galat hai, just see the Google, see this. You know what he says to me? No, papa. My teacher has told me this. So the universal Bible is the teacher. 2-3 disappointing aspects about education system I want to share with you, which you can innovate with your schools. I go to a school in 10th, 11th class. Economics teacher is teaching. I ask, did you read Economic Times today? No. When was the last time? I don't read. So when you start, at least relate with the world, what kind of world you are going to introduce. Tell them and then start your story. कि आज रेपो रेट कम हुआ है तो इसका इम्पैक्ट ये होगा. टुडे आई विल टीच यू रेपो रेट. सो दिस इज द स्टोरी, बिकॉज द चिल्ड्रन कैन सी द इकोनॉमिक टाइम्स इन लेफ्ट हैंड एंड इकोनॉमिक्स बुक इन द राइट हैंड, देन ओनली ही कैन रिलेट व्हाट ही इज गोइंग टू टीच विल हैव एन इम्प्लीकेशन ऑन हिज लाइफ इन द इकोसिस्टम. दैट इज द काइंड ऑफ पावर यू पीपल हैव. सो विद कंक्लूडिंग माई सेल्फ विदाउट सेइंग मच, आई विल जस्ट से, गिव अ स्मॉल स्टोरी, क्रिएट कैरेक्टर इन योर students, one story, one role model. Role model is not, what is a role model? Steve Jobs. Okay, speak about Steve Jobs for 2 minutes. He made iPhone, that's all. That's all. What kind of motivation a man will have if you can't speak 2 minutes about him? You have to give them real-time role models who can stand behind them, can come in front of them, correct them, and when they are in crisis, they can look up to them. That's why we need role models. And second thing, make them read. You have to tell them how to think, not what to think. And it can only happen if they read. This very famous quote, if you are rich, please travel. If you are poor, read a book. And if you are in between, do both of them. So I'll see, as a National Book Trust of India, we as a knowledge partner of the country are committed to produce very, very affordable books, 10 rupees, 20 rupees, which private player will produce in 100 and 200 rupees. So affordable books, and that book definitely will shape if you go through them. And as knowledge partner, somebody asked capacity building. We are more than happy to associate, ma'am. If you want a workshop to be carried out, recently we launched a scheme of YUA. You must have read about it. Young, upcoming, and versatile author. You'll be surprised. We got 16,000 manuscripts in 1 month. It's a world record. Nowhere in the world, in so many languages, so many manuscripts for publication has come. So that is the power of technology. And that's how I open this house. Anyone wants to affiliate, associate, want capacity building programs, want their events to be academically sponsored, I'm more than happy to do it, because that is my mandate and that is my responsibility as the institution head. Thank you so much for sparing time, and I congratulate the organizers. It's a wonderful initiative, Anandji, you have taken. One of the finest brains are here, the academic leaders, and the destiny and the future I can see is very bright. And all the suggestions which have come here, I'm glad that some of them are going to be very, very useful. Thank you so much, and Jai Hind.